La tarò. You know, this stupid layer doesn't seem scary. How to donate? You can donate $1 to a charity of my choice. Oh, it's Gerson. Donate it to the Balding Foundation. That was. That's it? Ew. Gross. Gerson, I'm sorry.
I'll just be some ideas. She's not done. What do you mean, mother's special child? Don't screw with me.
Gerson, I mean, look, Gerson, he's a really sad guy. Look at him, he's so sad. I feel sorry for him. What's so funny? What? You're crying. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, no. Escape more now.
Damn, freak.
This is not good. I have to, like, kill monsters now. Ew. How do I get out of here?
How do I get out of here?
Oh. This is how I get out of here. That was easy. Oh. Damn it, I thought the palace was like 5 minutes long. Ooh, a boat. Nope. Leave the boat key, Han is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, I know his death was no accident, he was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Thanks, game. I have to go back to that goofy ass mine. Let me over there. This is gonna be too long. That doesn't make any sense. So it all started in 1986 when Ronald Reagan was elected for the second time. He was like, "Hello, I am going out." Damn it, vamps! Easy, not even a challenge. There's another one apparently. Oh, two. Oh god damn it. I hate this. Easy. No job. La la da 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 la 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 la. There's a zombie here. Oh, now I'm getting bullied. Ow. Wow. Very mature. Crap. Ugh. How boring. You know. So anyways, yeah. It all started in my youth. Is there another one? I can't tell. Whatever. It all started in my youth when they told me that I had to remove my tonsils. I did. I don't know what I'm talking about. This is a state of commentary. This is where we're at as a society. I can't get that stupid treasure.
But boats, not too scary. The dolls were scary. The evil pee pee baby was scary. This is, oh my god. Yeah, that's still not scary though. La-da-ding, la-da-dum, la-da-dee-da-da-dum, la-da-doo, la-da-dee, la-da-da-da-doo. Don't get jump scared. Oh, God.
It's the NSA. Holy crap.
Why not? You killed me. Now do me a good job.
Hey, I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
Holy crap, they killed Chris Griffin. Oh my god.
Shit, stay back.
What the hell is that thing? Ew. Gross. Oh, that's so gross. Ugh. Ugh.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh god, that, yeah, that wasn't, I don't know what I expected. That's not very nice, Bruno.
What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater.
Drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
Oh shoot, it's Duke. He's scared.
I'm just thinking of ways to pass the time. Please do take a look at my new stock. Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
Reload speed. I don't think it matters that much.
Aha. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Good day, then.
When you gotta go, you gotta go. Should I sell to me? Ethan. Yeah, I'm fine. It's cranking all the busted, feels like it's gonna snap in a second. I hope it doesn't break the only other two. One we have is still. Windmill. Golazo, mames, ay, caramba. Where the hell is the other ticket?
Oh good, I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Thank you for your patronage.
Alright, guess I gotta fish later though, cause, yeah. Stupid Joe Biden. I need a new one. Oh, great. Alright, I guess I gotta go upstairs. Or downstairs, actually. To the swamp. Because the swamp isn't... Well, it's not a swamp. I guess dead fish, that's not a good sign. A lot of dead fish. Ugh.
I'm not looking for fish food.
Oh, I'm so dumb. You know, it reminds me of that one show with Cameron Boyce. I love Cameron Boyce. Rest in peace. Are you for real?
Fish.
hear more.
Stinks.
Damn this game!
Yeah, he died.
Okay, whatever. Damn it! What? What is the point of this? I run. I know what to do. Oh crap. I don't get this. Is there a ladder or something? Damn you! Christ, I hate this part a lot. I don't like it. Jay, watch out. I noticed. This part isn't even scary, it's just gross. Like... Yes, he's killed me a lot. Uh... phantom when I'm lonely. I guess this is what happens when you don't get play, huh? Damn. And luckily this will never happen to me.
Caught myself a big one.
Pedro was watching an SCP video or something. I don't know where he's going. Oh god. How do I get out of here? What do I do? Do I blow it up? Okay, crap. What do I do in this part? Right bomb. Okay. No, what? Okay, that's on me. I should have saw that coming.
Caught myself a big one.
Do I shoot it? No, I don't. Yep. What? What do I do? Is this a ladder? Or is this a jump? Oh. La-da-dun, la-da-dun, la-da-ding, la-da-dum, la-da-dee, la-da- Crank that soldier boy. Hey. What the? You can't climb up like it. What? Sky says gullible. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh. I'm supposed to crank that soldier boy. Crank that soldier boy. Hey. Quick break. Here you go. I mean, Morneau, more like Trudeau. Haha, Canadian politics. Hey, I did it. Like Tom Cruise did when he went to that Scientology church. Nah, I'm fine.
Sometimes when I'm lonely, cause I think of
okay.
Nothing, gonna go then.
Okay, what now? Do I go down? What do I do? The power is restored, I'd assume. Oh, let's go. Easiest puzzle. Easy.
Oh crap, I can't. Wait, I know why that's so confusing. So, to that flipped. This is red. This is blue. And then under this should be red. And then under the blue should be white. And then under the white should be blue. And then.
Look, Lina.
Damn it.
I spent.
And then this is white.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And then this is blue. Okay, there you go.
I almost fell in.
Got it.
Okay, I think it's dead.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
Ow. Why did he jump? Give me the line. Or the yen. Or level. Or lie. Lay? Oh. I forgot, I gotta be careful. M1911 high capacity magazine. Cool. Cool. Very cool. October 1st, sunny day, Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked. In my tummy, sucked a bit of cloudy day, 4 of the dead, by the other. Why did you not let me shoot him? Is this a boss battle? Is this it? This game is short. Hold up.
dear viewer. Ew, gross. And I don't have any. Okay, I'm stuck in a corner. Thanks, mine. I don't have any. There's no cover anywhere.
Where's the dog?
Thank you. So, I had a lot of explosives and I never used them. How much chem fluid does that have? Make one more. Put that on like one more chest. Okay. Where'd he go? Okay, run. I hate this boss AI. Oh my god, I totally forgot about this. Yeah, that would have been way super useful if I remembered that.
You
Oh wow, that was easier and harder. Ew, no, I hate this game. Ew. Gross.
Disgusting.
Ugh, I hate this game. Why do I have a line? And I need a pee. Need a pee so bad. Do I have?
No.
No. All right. Mother of Man would give me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Icemer said that it was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without all of us there. Mother didn't seem to care though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get back to her real child, even though she's been dead for a very long time. Well, if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I'm not a real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No. Combined with the 4-wing unborn key. 6-wing key. Whoa.
You've been around long enough.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met.
Heisenberg.
The last asshole in the way.
You've got to fuck. I'll get you that.
But what's the plan? What are you trying to get at?
I could learn that.
Trying to get on my good side?
I killed you when you were in trouble.
Can I do? Can I shoot it? Hey, this is where I first saw him. Cool. 6-wing key. I shouldn't have done that, but whatever. I need a pee. I need a really, really pee. This game, in a weird way, is pretty.
Crack that soldier boy. Crack that soldier boy. Stupid vampire. Okay, well that ends my stream. I basically did it. Yeah, cool. Thanks.